Today, we're excited to talk about the latest and greatest version of Nobara Linux, Nobara 39. This major update brings a ton of new features and improvements, making it even more compelling choice for gamers and everyday users alike. Nobara is a custom Linux distribution based on Fedora 39. It's known for its lightweight nature, user-friendliness, and focus on gaming and multimedia. With Nobara 39, the developers have taken things to the next level with a host of enhancements that make it the best Nobara release yet. Variable refresh rate is a game changer for gamers, especially those with high refresh rate displays. With VRR enabled, you can experience smoother, tear-free gameplay without any stuttering or tearing. Nobara 39 now offers improved support for VRR, making it even more enjoyable to play your favorite games. If you're a VR enthusiast, you'll be glad to know that Nobara 39 now supports DRM leasing. This feature allows you to use VR headset with Wayland, the newer and more efficient windowing system compared to Zorg. This means that you can enjoy the benefits of Wayland's improved performance and resource management while still using your VR headset. Fractional scaling is another feature that's sure to please users with high DPI monitors. With fractional scaling, you can adjust the resolution of your display in more precise increments, allowing you to find the perfect settings for your needs. This is especially helpful for users with multiple high DPI monitors. Nobara 39 makes it even easier to manage your files with added drag and drop support from archive managers. This means that you can drag and drop files directly from archive managers like file rollers into Nautilus, making it a breeze to organize and access your files. Nobara has always been a great choice for gamers, and Nobara 39 takes things to the next level with improved Steam integration. This means that Nobara now works better with Steam Deck and other Steam controllers, giving you a more seamless gaming experience. Nobara 39 comes with a fresh new look that's sure to please. The new wallpapers and theme are designed to be modern and stylish, giving your desktop a more refined appearance. If you're a Steam Deck owner, you'll be glad to know that Nobara 39 includes kernel patches for Steam Deck OLED support. This means that you can now use the Steam Deck's OLED display to its full potential, with improved image quality and reduced eye strain. Nobara 39 now uses DNF5 as its package manager. DNF5 is a faster and more reliable package manager compared to its predecessor DNF4. This means that package updates should be quicker and more efficient. Nobara 39 replaces Firefox with Chromium as the default browser. Chromium is a lightweight and efficient web browser that's known for its speed and stability. OBS Studio is a popular screen recording and live streaming software. Nobara 39 now enables OBS VK capture by default. This means that OBS Studio will automatically capture Vulkan games, making it easier to record or stream your gameplay. Minecraft is a popular video game that's known for its cross-platform compatibility. Nobara 39 now includes patches GLFW for native Wayland support. This means that Minecraft can now run in native Wayland, which can improve performance and reduce input lag. Prism Launcher is a new launcher for Minecraft that makes it easier to launch and measure Minecraft world. It's a great way to organize your Minecraft games and keep them up to date. Wrapping it all up, Nobara 39 isn't just an update. It's a commitment to delivering a better user experience, especially for gamers on Linux. For gaming optimization to system improvements, it's all about making things smoother, faster, and more enjoyable for you. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.